All right, everybody.
Yeah,
we're going fishing today. Not just any fishing. Saltwater fishing.
Extreme. Whoa.
You gotta wait for it. So that's a teaser. That's what that is. Which you can do the arcade, because I believe that's the proper version. What should our name be?
Arcade, is that like fishing and Chuck E. Cheese?
Pretty much. You hear that metal there? That's...
Yeah, that's some music you can fish to right there.
Dude, I'm ready. I've never been more ready.
I vote for Marlin.
I like that. What if this is like a cheat code?
You win the game. You get a free fish to begin with. I'm not sure what you do with them, though. I feel like you probably don't do anything after you catch them. How do you... Oh. I was like, how do you finish?
There's no end.
The whole game is just entering your name.
Alright, so let's choose our bait. What's it gonna be?
That's some...
Oh, would you like to fish first? Because I started first last time? I don't remember how to play this game, so...
Well, this one kind of looks like a fish, so it might... I don't know what that is.
By the way, you have 4 minutes and 39 seconds.
Wait, what? Why
go,
am I...
Go!
What? Why in the world am I being timed? Ooh.
That's how you make it to the next
rainbow.
Level.
This doesn't look like any fish I've ever seen, but it's pretty cool looking. I might peg it. There are more of these than it makes it look like there are. They, like, vanish into the distance. I thought I had, like, 6 choices. Oh, wait, that's the actual squid. I was like, that's a realistic one. That's just kind of sad. What is that?
It's a crab.
Oh, I see it now. It's like the whole body. I still have... For some reason, I thought I was actually like... Man, it's just not enough time! It's not enough time!
You gotta pick the bait, man!
There are too many baits. Does it charge me money if I use, like, live bait?
No.
I guess we'll use the squid.
Alright, catch 5 fish.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure there's a button.
How do
you
I
press
do this?
You got a button.
Oh, okay, right, I'm gonna tap X.
Oh, I got away. Aw,
oh, man. Press buttons. What is this? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles? Were you there for that?
That was, yeah.
I can remember.
Now press buttons, basically. One of them should be a switch to underwater button. Oh, that's
okay,
your real
X
button.
X reels in. Circle also reels in. Triangle reels out. Hey, look, a fish. Whoa, close-up mode.
I believe you can wiggle
look
it
Look at all
the...
that stuff that's not... Oh,
yep.
Cool.
Yeah,
look at all that stuff that's not taking my bait. Hey, you want this? Hey, come back.
We gotta make sure
they
can eat it.
Come back, come back. Here, I got you this.
Oh,
oh,
the line broke. You gotta be careful about that. Line
oh. What, I go for a fish that was too big or something?
I think.
We're gonna go fishing, but don't go crazy. We're gonna catch the little ones. It got away. I don't know what the...
I think when they bite, you basically have to reel in and sort of, like, pull back on the D-pad, sort of. Gotta get them in like that.
I can do that. Woo! Yeah! Yeah! Fish! Did it just enter close-up mode coincidentally, or did I do that?
I think you did that.
Oh, I see. That's what Square does. Oh, you want this, don't you? I know you do. I know you want this squid. It's a nice-looking squid, isn't it?
Some big blue marlins
oh,
right
go
there.
For it. Go for it. It's right there in front of you, right? You can take it. Anytime. Anytime. This must be some very well-fed fish.
Seriously.
No one is
up,
hungry.
Up. Pull back. Yeah, you got it. Alright, you have a hook. Alright, don't overdo it. Don't overdo it. You're gonna break the line. You gotta be careful.
Jumper. What does that mean? Did I get him?
You have to reel him in, but not... If he gets too, like, red, it'll break. But if it goes too far to the left, you'll lose him. So you just have to keep him in. You're pulling him in. Yeah. Alright.
Am I supposed to be tapping X, or am I just moving
holding
the D-pad?
It. You have to hold it and move the D-pad. But if it gets too much, you have to stop, otherwise you'll break it. When you jump, you can reel him as much as you want.
Ooh. I don't like this.
Jumper!
You
only have to hold it.
Oh.
You can also pull the rod in the opposite direction.
Awesome.
Jumper! Surface room. Jumper!
This is stressful. I'm like not quite sure what I'm doing. Come on.
You get 12 more yards.
Is he actually getting closer?
Yeah, 11, 10. Be careful.
Come on.
7.
Stop. Right.
6, 5, 4, 3, 2, oh, you got him.
Yes!
You got
a mahi-mahi.
43-pound mahi-mahi.
Nice.
Nice. Record-breaking fish.
Do we have any previous
records? Now you get a time bonus of 60 seconds.
What does that mean?
You have some more
time.
Does
that mean they expected it to take me more than... my time's still counting?
Yeah.
Did I waste, like, half my time just picking bait?
Yeah. Oh, you did waste 1 minute.
I thought it was gonna restart. Okay, so why don't I just reel this in a bunch before I start pulling a fish in?
Won't that make it easier? That might be a good strategy.
I'm gonna reel it in so it's...
We're too shallow.
Fine. I don't remember how to put it out farther.
Triangle?
There, yeah. How far do I have to go before it's not too shallow? I guess here's okay. I guess 40's the good spot. Hey, you want this,
bigger fish will be harder to catch, but they'll also be more worth it.
You want whatever this is? I was still too shallow? Fine. How about now? Well, now there aren't any fish. Oh, there's one.
Hey, oh, another Maki Maki.
I don't want another one of those. I want something new. I want to catch
Oh, the Maki Maki's coming.
Hey, get away from me.
He wants it.
I'm going to reel this in. I'll reel it away from you. Oh, he's gone. Anybody?
Oh, Maki Maki.
No.
Bluefin tuna.
I want a marlin. Or a swordfish. That's what those are, right?
I think that one's a blue marlin. I think you can get swordfish, though.
Take it.
Sometimes you gotta tease it a little bit.
Hey, you want it? Whatever. Hey, you want this? Hey, you.
30 seconds.
I can't make this go faster.
That's the thing, you can't.
I just can't. Take it. Take it.
The other thing you try to do is reel in, try different baits.
There's no way I'm even getting one. There's no way I'm getting one of these, even if they do bite it now. I have 10 seconds.
Look at him just...
I'm just gonna reel in this in and hope one grabs onto it. Oh, can I catch one of those real little fish? They probably couldn't even bite onto this.
What? I'm gonna give it a go.
Try and beat my Mahi Mahi.
See if I can.
I don't remember how many pounds he was. You can change your name.
Nah.
We are in, like, Hawaii. I was wondering.
Now, I've always been a Mighty Marlin bait kind of guy.
Can't believe I wasted so much of my time picking a stupid lure. I didn't realize that was actually counting towards, like, fishing time.
Right? Ooh, I thought that was just
time to pick your lure time. Are all those bubbles coming out of your bait?
Ooh!
Man.
Can I pick a... Oh, I can pick a stronger one.
Whoa, what?
Sorry, I forgot this was a thing.
Why would you want to use a thinner one?
I'm not sure if you can only catch certain fish with certain lines.
Like, I feel like more weight would kind of be better.
What's up to a 50? Line shy. See, that's it. If the line's too thick, they get line shy.
I was like, your line is shy. There's so many fish here. They're judging me. Catch whatever that is.
Fish got away.
Sim.
Yeah, okay.
What? It didn't make that noise when I was doing this, did it?
So you can get in a lot when it's in the air. I remember you have to spin the analog stick.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Well, it's been a while. It's coming back to me here.
Wait, what is spinning it
there? It helps you hook it. You have to do it now, but like when it's first biting.
How do you know which way to pull it?
I'm just pulling it to the left right now. It seems to be doing the job. I don't, it's just whatever a good feel for it is.
I'm feeling left now, maybe right next time. Awesome, that's it. Excellent. This thing really, like, cheers you on.
Yeah, I know. It's radical!
You're so good at this!
Big-eyed tuna.
Catch that fish.
Catch 4 fish. Okay. So it doesn't matter the type.
I fell really short of that.
The Mahi Mahi's line shy. Bluefin? Aw.
They just don't like.
Oh, if you hold in both X and circle, it goes in faster.
Makes sense.
Oh man, all these dudes are line shy.
Poor fish.
They're scared. Alright, I'm gonna change the line. Can I bring this back in? Or do I have to? There we go. Let's go with a 20 line. You, yeah! Excellent!
That's it! Excellent! Excellent!
See how hardcore this game can get?
Awesome! Way to fight!
Whoa, whoa, fight the power!
Catch that fish! Where's the line? I don't even see it coming out of his mouth. This fish is just like having a seizure in the middle of the ocean right now.
I'm using the force. I got a woohoo!
Is there just a rule that all of the fish around Hawaii have to have names like that? Yeah. Mahi Mahi. Woohoo!
Woohoo!
It's Mario's favorite fish.
I didn't expect a Mahi Mahi to bite.
This fish was named after Mario making double jumps.
Oh, I don't like that. Stop.
Run good or bad?
I don't know. I think he's close to the surface.
Yeah, but do you like want that?
If he jumps, that helps. So kinda. Sometimes it's so strong they can pull your line back out.
Well, that doesn't seem fair.
Well, I don't think the fish is feeling like it's really fair from his side right now anyway. Mucky Mucky. Two fish, no time. Gotta go. Come on, Wahoo.
Wow, man, you're getting lucky.
It's all about the... You have to feel it. I play this game so much as a kid, it just sort of... Like, once it comes all back to you, it's just sort of like a second nature thing.
Catching fish is a
lifestyle. Aw, the barracuda is still line shy. What are you... all these line shy fish. Come on. I know you wouldn't bite. Not you, you're gonna break the line. You fat ass.
He's like, well, fine.
Yeah, let's go a little lighter. Let's go 16. A Mahi Mahi, or even a barracuda.
Oh, you still have 4 minutes. You're getting, like, bonus minutes from catching all these, aren't you?
Yeah. Ooh, I don't know about the Swahoo, it's gonna be close. The line's too wide for that.
It's the biggest line.
These fish are breaking my box. I'm only gonna be able to catch a blue marlin with that.
What's wrong with that? There's a whole bunch of them. You know, there's one now.
Fine, you challenge me, I got some extra time.
130. Do it.
Watch the blue marlin's line shy. No, go! Come back!
He's like, not today.
You guys are gonna... There's no way you guys will not be line shy. Oh.
Oh, really? I told you, you have to use the thickest line. That's how you win. That is really weird.
It's the 90s groove.
That's so teasing.
Yeah.
I thought it was your dude, like, struggling to pull it. It was like, this fish
actually,
is so strong.
You know what? It could be. I always assumed it was music. Like,
How come he only does it at the beginning? After that, he's like, whatever, I'm over it. No need to be melodramatic about this. I mean, we're just fishing after all.
See, he goes, again. Oh, it's too late.
Catching the fish.
Level complete. Alright.
Can we fight the gym leader now?
Are you ready to go to the Florida Keys?
Oh, yeah.
So they got a basic, I believe L2 is to bring up the wire.
Hey, you wanna bite this? You totally do it, it'll be okay.
Up line shy, might need a thicker line for these guys.
You mean thinner?
Thinner, sorry.
They can see it, make it bigger.
Oh, no, will I take it?
So they're thinking about it.
Yeah, everyone's too line shy.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd guarantee you change it then.
How do I do that?
L2?
to get in between 30, maybe.
I actually go with 20, if I were you. Because there doesn't seem to be any gigantic fish just yet. And those look wahoo-sized.
I can see underwater. I should just, like, grab these with my hands.
Oh,
oh, I got one!
Got me hooked! Remember, X and circle make you go faster. Awesome! Way to fight! Excellent!
Yeah! Somehow, I feel like they don't really mean it, though. I feel like they're just, like, sarcasm.
Think so? Oh, there he is. Gotta bring him home.
I mean, when they're saying it that often, they can't be that sincere.
It came jumping into the boat. Oh, God!
I guess I'm here now. At least time stops while I'm looking at my fish.
Yeah.
It's a fine sailfish right there.
Yes, it is.
4 pounds.
It's taller than I am. Taller than both of us.
Well. He didn't look that big.
I'm not sure how much the bait actually
you never
matters.
Have to cast?
You
just pick a line. This
that was too advanced for the time this came out.
They didn't know about that yet.
They didn't know about casting mechanics.
Hey, who wants to bite my lure here? Oh, I got one! He is hooked. That fish can not get enough of this lure. He's just hooked on it. It's fun. Hooked on hooks.
Okay.
Yeah, make sure I pronounce that. Hey! Yeah, make sure I break my line now. That's not cool. That's not what we do. Hey.
So it's like, whoop. Oh, it's on the edge.
Stop it. Stop doing that. It makes me think it every time, but it never actually happens. As I say that, it like happens. Hey. Hey. Fine. I'll catch flatfish. Like an animal crossing. Excellent. Here he comes.
Home stretch.
Here he comes.
Yes! Again, jumping into the boat.
Is that the same weight as the last one?
No, the last one was 104.
A little bigger. I think a little taller. Longer. Yeah. This one seems to be working. I'll just stick with it.
Three fish.
Hey, you wanna... Hey, you got him!
On a roll.
Hey.
We will become the fishing masters.
I like boat view better. Aww. Oh man, that's disappointing. Boat. Listen, seagulls. I didn't catch a seagull. Oh, someone's line shy. I couldn't see them, but it still tells me.
Oh.
Someone down there. My fishing line wasn't good enough for him.
You can always reel it in slowly.
Whoop. Shut up, you're gonna scare the fish away. Shut up! What's going on down there?
I don't know, your momentum is up. Oh, there we go!
The trick is to watch them. It makes them want to bite more.
This time we only have 40 yards for him.
Awesome. Excellent. Hey, don't break! Last time. Alright, he is getting a little farther away. What?
Oh!
What?
Oh.
He was right there!
That ain't... You gotta reel the rest of it in, man.
How the heck to get away?
Oh.
That's not even fair.
You got robbed there.
What was that? My bar thing was pretty solid, I thought.
That's not right.
What?
Line was too, thin.
Anyone want it? Looks pretty nice, doesn't it? Oh, I got him! Oh, I'm gonna catch him. Oh. Look, it's gonna get away. It's gonna get away.
Oh, that guy wants it. Just go for it. Aw.
Come back. Chase him with it. Real fishing would be a little cooler if I could do this.
Yeah. Get the underwater scope.
They probably have things like that, actually. They probably have cameras that can do stuff.
I can't believe
like this
still one shot.
Yeah, what the heck? This thing's like invisible. You're a fish. You shouldn't be that picky. Not accepting food just because there's a fishing line coming out of it. Even though I guess it's not real food. Oh! Now anticlimactic. Oh, I got one, just kidding.
Let's see what I can do.
So once we catch five fish, it just sends you somewhere else.
Yes, and it might be more difficult. I don't know if it like it
sends
gets
you
harder.
Next world.
Yeah, it's
the
next
boss
zone.
Happen.
I think we have to fight like a boss guppy at the end of the first stage.
Can you catch shark? Oh, wait, you said you thought you could catch shark, right?
Oh yeah, you can. I caught a hammerhead once. That's pretty cool. You can go to Hawaii or you can go to Florida, but you're always going to find mahi mahis. Oh, it's dolphin fish. My apologies.
Yeah,
it looks
thing.
Exactly like a mahi mahi.
Yeah, it really does.
No, no, I don't want you guys. My line's not good enough.
They're like, wait, come back!
Here, you look tasty. Aww. I scared him! He heard me. You look tasty. Whoa, come out of here. Fuck this, man. You're down there. You look like a fine fellow. You know what? Let's get a lighter line.
And they, like, really think about it sometimes.
It's gonna be enough? Okay, it's still enough. Awesome. Just worried about the line. I do, it's really nice. As this fish panics for its life.
Yeah. What's happening? He's just dancing, see? Bust a move.
Now bust a move. Just gonna check something. Oh, I can't. Not when the timer's going.
Can you pause this game at all?
I'm afraid to. Once I catch the next fish. Alright, come on. You can't be line shy. I bumped it down like I halved it. You know you want it. Not you.
He's like,
Guys? Hey, if you're line shy, at least let me know. Don't just tease me like this. Okay, my dolphin fish, I'm sorry. Whoa, jumper! It's really jumping! Okay.
Basically,
Look how fast I brought this thing in, because it jumped the whole way.
That was fast.
Now I'm gonna check something. Under the safety. Okay, good. We're still looking good. Hello, good sir. Take a bite. No. No! Stop! You alright down there? I hate when that happens. Stop! It won't leave me alone! Look, it made me bring the whole line in. Fine, I'll bump it up to a 130. I'm ready for you now. You fucking fat asshole. No, I still can't get him. What is this?
Not the biggest.
Well, you guys are gonna be line shy. I've got the fattest line. Because this idiot wouldn't leave me alone. Ugh. Going back to 16. I thought this guy's coming back. I seriously thought it was the first guy. I'm like, really? Dang. I'm a little chubbier then. That's fine. Oh, wait, you're the. Aw. You! Alright, no! Oh, fuck, come on!
What's this he got over here?
Are you gonna be a line shot? Maybe not. Every time. The second I put it back to this, they're gonna be gone. The clock is ticking. I had a good start. Let's not ruin it. Yeah, okay, I'm ready for you. Let's do it. You... Why won't you go? I don't know what I'm doing wrong.
I think your guy's just not strong enough.
Like, I'm just... The analog stick is going nuts. I'm pressing all the real buttons. Yeah, okay. Okay. You and me, we're gonna go the distance.
The distance being 45 yards.
Yes.
He just takes up the whole screen, like, all the time.
I know, what a great view. Look at the size of that guy. Jesus. How many fish do I need?
It's a new record.
One fish. It's probably not gonna be you. It's gonna be you. Go.
That intensity.
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Come on. Okay, line switch, I guess.
They're just, like, swimming up to each other. Yo, you gonna bite that? No, man, that line's way too thick.
Well, I'm kind of shy, I don't know. I'm scared.
It's my first time getting caught.
It's gonna break. Oh, no.
All music.
Radical!
I wish you would say that.
Bodacious!
I feel like a jerk.
What is say? Excellent! And way to fight! So, it's pretty good on its own. Alright.
Yay, we get to go to the next level now.
The next zone. Going to South Africa. Oh, nice. I bet it rains down there.
But there's mahi-mahis.
Oh, yeah.
Not wasting my...
Well, we got the bluefin tuna back.
Oh.
I think you pressed the wrong button there. You might have hit one of the shoulder buttons by mistake. Oh.
Okay, well, that's something. And now I don't know what just happened. Thought I just hit X.
Do you think we've been on the boat the whole time? Alright, I think we're done fishing in Florida. Let's go to South Africa. They're just sailing for hours on a fishing boat. What's biting you down there?
I can just use the other analog stick to reel it.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh.
But they don't like going more than that far. Makes them upset. Mm-hmm. They yell at me. Yeah, you want to bite that? Mm-hmm. It's looking pretty tasty.
looking pretty scrumdiddlyumptious.
How about you, my fine fellow?
You might need a fatter line for those guys. Yeah.
What?
No. Yeah.
Yeah, it's someone's line shot.
I'd go with the 80?
130. He casts so fast. Hey, you want this?
Hopefully that'll
you
be enough for him.
You want it? You want it?
It might still break.
You want it? You want it? You want it?
Man, you're pissing me off.
Yeah!
See what I mean? It's like, what are you doing?
I
don't know. When I do it, it's like...
How about you?
Oh, wow. I didn't think you'd bite it.
Yeah, catch this fish. Stop trying to break my line. I don't like that.
He's actually taking you farther out.
That's really not what I'm into. What? I like how I stopped him from doing that.
Jumper! Yeah, you got him.
Yeah!
Every fish is a record-breaking fish.
They're all special in their own way. I think we caught all of them. Oh, wait. Now you want this. Oh! Aww.
No idea what dictates hooking it and what doesn't.
Well, I was moving the analog stick like crazy and hit next. What else can I do?
Maybe if you hit all three real buttons, the analog stick, and then the,
Aww, what? I guess that was kind of my fault. Gotta tease it. Hey, you. You want this? Are you sure? What if I put it
here?
I'm
just trying to... Oh God, please. Come on.
Aw. He's like, no, I'm way too close to this boat.
I think I see something in the distance. This is probably a trap. I won't be fooled.
Smirk for that. Come on. It'd be ways. Oh!
Yeah, that's the one. That's the one of justice. Oh, why would he grunt like that, too? Just rapid fire grunting. Oh,
nah, man.
Gotta tease it, man. Gotta go easy.
It's too hard. You know you want to bite this. You know you want to. It's right there. He's like, nope. Look how fast his tail moves. How about you? No. The line's not good enough. Yes.
There we go.
Come on. Fish. He's hooked.
Gotta be careful with it.
This thing. Come on.
This is your only chance, man.
No.
You lose this, you're gonna lose it.
Yeah. Alright.
It's crazy, man. Late night saltwater fishing, 2 a.m. Let's go.
What else
go.
Are you gonna do?
No, that's gonna be it.
I can't think of anything better.
Don't forget to reel, man.
How about you? Fine. If this were Animal Crossing, I'd have all the fish. I'm a pro at Animal Crossing fishing. I don't even need a lure. I just throw a bobber and pretty sure it doesn't even have a hook on it.
Is that the marlin line shy?
He's special. Come on, one of you has to, like, go and bite this one.
That's the one. Reel it in!
Come on. This isn't fair. Only 30 seconds. Come on. Fine. How about you? He might be it.
One of these guys. Him.
How about you? Take it.
Ooh!
Got one.
I don't know. You got a reel, man. Just go for it.
Oh yeah, I don't have much time.
Oh man,
that's disappointing.
Alright, do you want me to do one more round here, or do you want to call it quits right now?
I can go ahead. Go ahead.
Alright, I'll see how much... We got five minutes. My line just... friggin' straight up broke. I had an 80 line too.
You know what they should make?
What?
They should have a fishing line where at the very end of it, there's like a netting that goes alongside the line, and when it gets like tugged on really hard, it releases and like wraps around the fish, and then he can pull them in.
Sounds pretty creative.
I mean, I don't know how the fish, like, I guess they maybe see it. I don't know.
Yeah, they might see it coming.
Would a fish in real life get freaked out about that?
I feel like fish get freaked out by anything.
Yeah.
There was this fish in a pet store once that got mad at me because I mocked it. Because fish, you know how fish will always open and close their mouths? Like,
yeah,
you know, glub, glub, and whatnot?
It.
Yeah, I did back at it, and it got pissed. it rammed the glass. It was an aggressive fish.
That's pretty funny.
Oh.
You get satisfaction just from, like, making you jump.
Well, Tosh sure as hell jumped, I'll tell you what. You gotta get with the groove, man.
Why does that sound there?
It's like a remix. This is like dubstep before dubstep existed.
Fish step. I guess it is music. I thought it was just a mute.
No, our dude's a mute. He doesn't talk.
He only fishes. Fishing is all he knows.
Fishing is life. It's like not worth it to ever catch a barracuda. They need like a 4 like line. And they're the only fish that needs a line that way. Got a biter.
Line's gonna break.
Really? Oh, okay. I thought I wasn't gonna get that for a second. You know, each fish has like a different song.
They do.
Not each individual.
I didn't notice that. These ones always have.
Yeah.
This too. It's like the only one I think of. So, like,
yeah.
Other fish, they're just like, eh, whatever. Just reel it in. This one, they're like, yeah!
Final fish.
Oh, you only need one more?
Yeah.
And you have like the same amount of time you started with.
Anybody want a bite? You look. Yeah, okay, you want some. There we go.
That's so weird. Yeah, awesome. Way to fight. Awesome.
It's the final fish. Fish of destiny.
Yeah, this music's not as intense. It's like this scratching in this
one. Yeah, I know. And there we have it.
It's a nice tuna right there.
All right, everybody. That was saltwater fishing. Saltwater sports fishing. I apologize.
Not just regular fishing.
Yep. This is Matthew.
And then this is Tanner.
And, bye.